Flappy Bob, can't you see what they've done? They made it a pond, and clearly you were the one. They took away your clowny clothes, your floppy shoes and big red nose. Just look around, how could you say this is fun? Since you were born, they decided your fate. From the style of your car, down to the food that you ate. I know it seems they gave a lot, but I'm telling you it's part of a plot. A plot that you can stop, stop it before it's too late.
Hey Fluffy Bob, you hear what he's been spreading? The lies that he's been telling? I know where this is heading.
Towards turning you against them.
To resent us.
And resent us.
As a chance.
Who are the villains?
Yeah, don't you be forgetting. It was you, Fluffy Bob.
Yeah, you were the one.
We protected
and respected.
As though you were our son.
And now you're in the middle.
You can fiddle with this riddle.
Or you can sign this deal and trust us.
That your wishes will be done.
Where is the fun?
Who should I turn to?
Where's the fun?
How can I learn who?
Who is the one?
The one I can trust to tell me what's fun.
Where is the fun?
Why should I trust you?
He was the one.
You were the one who wanted to shun everything I always thought fun.
Hey, Fluffy Bob, can't you see in your heart? There's a role you play, and dude, this just ain't the right part. I know my actions weren't ideal, but how your clowny parents feel about the path you chose, whether or not it was smart. Where is the fun?
Who should I turn to?
Where is the fun?
Trust to tell me what's fun.
Where is the fun?
I'm so conflicted.
But he was the one.
The one who restricted
your vision of fun.
And with this pen I'll sign my line, I don't want.
No!
Maybe you're right, could be a giant mistake. But changing my life so is I'm not ready to take. This nose, pants, hair, and shoes, they're all my past and now I choose to wish for a world.